Yoshinama Pangola was trying to initiate contact, but missed. Rico Clark cross to the back post. It's 1-0. It's finished by Omar Cummings. Crossing and finishing at its best. And the Jamaican has scored for the Dynamo.
Ricardo Clark, watch how quickly he takes that to his left foot to keep Logan Paul's off. And all Omar Cummings has to do is read this, get to the back post. Earlier we saw the cross from Beasley and Omar Cummings was late getting there. Not this time. He reads it, he sees it coming. Omar crashes that back post and it's a nice easy finish for a player of his ability.